Eisley spaceport, you will never find a more wretched hive of scum and villainy. We must be cautious.
How long have you had these droids?
About 3 or 4 seasons.
They're up for sale if you want them.
Let me see your identification.
You don't need to see his identification.
We don't need to see his identification.
These aren't the droids you're looking for.
These aren't the droids we're looking for.
He can go about his business.
You can go about your business.
Move along.
Move along. Move along.
Those Jawas. Disgusting creatures. Go on.
I can't understand how we got by those troops. I thought we were dead.
The Force can have a strong influence on the weak-minded.
Do you really think we're going to find a pilot here that'll take us to Alderaan?
Most of the best freighter pilots are to be found here. Only watch your step. This place can be a little rough.
I'm ready for anything.
Come along, R2.
Hey, we don't serve their kind here.
What?
You're droids. They'll have to wait outside. We don't want them here.
There's a nice way out by the speeder. We don't want any trouble.
I heartily agree with you, sir.
He doesn't like you.
I'm sorry.
I don't like you either. You just watch yourself. We're wanted men. I have the death sentence on 12 systems.
I'll be careful.
You'll be dead.
This little one's not worth the effort. Come, let me get you something. First mate on a ship that might suit us.
I don't like the look of this.
Han Solo. I'm Captain of the Millennium Falcon. Chewie here tells me you're looking for passage to the Alderaan system.
Yes, indeed. If it's a fast ship.
Fast ship. You've never heard of the Millennium Falcon?
Should I have?
It's a ship that made the Kessel Run in less than 12 parsecs. I've outrun Imperial starships. Not the local bulk cruisers, mind you. I'm talking about the big Carillion ships now. She's fast enough for you, old man. What's the cargo?
Only passengers. Myself, the boy, two droids, and no questions asked.
What is it, some kind of local trouble?
Let's just say we'd like to avoid any Imperial entanglements.
Well, that's the real trick, isn't it? And it's going to cost you something extra. 10,000, all in advance.
10,000? We can almost buy our own ship for that.
But who's going to fly it, kid? You?
You bet I could. I'm not such a bad pilot myself. We don't have to sit here and listen.
We can pay you 2,000 now, plus 15 when we reach Alderaan.
17, huh? Okay, you guys got yourselves a ship. We'll leave as soon as you're ready. Docking Bay 94.
94.
Looks like somebody's beginning to take an interest in your handiwork.
All right, we'll check it out.
$17,000. Those guys must really be desperate. This can really save my neck. Get back to the ship and get her ready.
We'll have to sell your speeder.
That's okay. I'm never coming back to this planet again.
Una puta solo?
Yes, Greedo. As a matter of fact, I was just going to see your boss. Tell Jabba that I've got his money.
Son pichale. Maratamti tach makichitha. Jabba wa ninchikoh pa mushani kaitani wa nyaruska.
Yeah, but this time I've got the money. I don't have it with me. Tell
Jabba.
Even I get bored at sometimes. Do you think I had a choice? Over my dead body. Yes, I bet you have. Sorry about the mess.
Yeah.